how did things come to this?
Authorities have identified the young lady as a 24-year-old Houston Texans cheerleader. Her name has not yet been released.
My name's Davey. This is my house. Okay. I know everything that goes down in here.
What's up, Davey?
That's Gage. Always on the lookout for that next easy lay.
Hey, pull me a shot of bourbon? Say, Davey, have you seen a black tie anywhere around here? Oh, never mind. I probably lost it when I was banging that chick the other day.
That's a tie to remember.
I remember that night. This is Dee Dee. She's a Texas cheerleader. She is so fucking sexy. Everybody wants her. Guys and girls. That's John, Diane's ex-boyfriend. And that's Sybil.
John, how many girls' phone numbers?
She's always bitching and accusing John of cheating on her.
You need to get off my tits about that shit, all right?
Oh, yeah.
That's my boy.
Hey, look, bitch, you need to chill
out. No, you don't tell me to chill.
Be cool.
I'll be cool. Give me a shot and two beers.
Crazy bitch. Can't believe I lost my bottle opener. I've got to use fucking pliers. Something's not right here. Psycho's ordering a drink for Diane.
I like this tie.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Now, I also like to
really?
Hey, where's the bathroom? Just keep going.
Hi. So, you like to be strangled with ties, huh?
Breaking news live to you from News 43.
Michelle Stone here with an update on the developing story at Club Infinity. Authorities have now released the name of the murdered woman. Police Chief Mike Pierce said that 24-year-old Diana Delicio was the Houston, Texas cheerleader murdered here a few nights ago. The chief said that most of the details of the slaying were very graphic, but he did confirm that Delicio's death was by sexual asphyxiation. So far, there are still no known suspects.